Hi everyone, welcome back to the Violin Build. Today I'm going to continue thinning the back plate. This will probably finish it up. So, previously I said that I would thin it down to 4.5 millimeters overall, which I did. So I'm going to leave it 4.5. In the center, it'll taper out to 2.5 in the upper and lower bouts. All right, I'm gonna get started. Thank you. is I reduced the thickness of the plate to 2.5 millimeters in this area. I'm going to leave a little bit of extra thickness here, and it will taper up to 4.5 in the center. So that's good going.